Taguig.
Thank you. Okay. Ooh, I like this one. What is the biggest challenge you face as a Filipino woman, and what do you do to hurdle the challenge?
I think one of the biggest challenges that Filipinos face today are being limited by still being shadowed by, unfortunately, men or in society. But I think my platform and me standing here in front of you today, I can encourage women that you too can stand up, you can be strong, you can be powerful, you can own your own destiny like I plan to tonight.